Amazon fines $16.
In this world, it's just us.